the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the NXT champion, Seth freaking Rollins.
He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
And the WWE Universe serenading Rollins with his battle hymn.
Time for Seth freaking Rollins to conduct another masterpiece.
Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
And his partner, representing the Bloodline. From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them off to incredible heights.
The Tribal Chief of the Bloodline showing off all of his hard-earned gold. And if you're hoping to take either of those titles, good luck. This man is 6'3", 275 pounds, pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Guys, Bobby Lashley has a physique that's carved out of marble.
Yeah, Michael, when you look at Bobby Lashley, you see an absolute freak of nature. And it is almost impossible to stop this runaway train. The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran, he's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades. Scottish warrior Drew McIntyre has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Redemption, of making up for lost time. Drew has taken titles and main events by force.
Listen, he beat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania to win the WWE Championship.
He's had epic clashes with Roman Reigns, and he's stronger than ever. Tag team competition getting underway. Two great duos facing off. As you can see, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns. And the other team across the ring will be Bobby Lashley and Drew McIntyre.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Smash, nothing fancy.
For the pin and the win!
Yes!
He kicks out before the count starts.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
What a shot!
Uh-oh.
Leg drop across the neck.
The springboard attack fails to land.
What's Bobby formulating now?
Driven down with an elevated flatliner. Is it enough? The cover!
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Fall to the neck.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Tosses him back in now. Oh, God. He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, sharp knee.
Ooh. On the top.
Standard.
And finds a counter.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Oh, right in there.
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That's disrespectful.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner.
Acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Able to get there in time.
Uh-oh,
it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
What a spinebuster. Lashley looking more than ready for a real fight. Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE Universe, this is Roman's Universe.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of that.
Oh, the big dog is in.
Oh, the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Incoming!
Oh, what an elbow drop!
The Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
Looks more like taking a moment to gloat. down with a well-placed kick.
Drops him with a big shoulder tackle.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just tough.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Kicks out before one.
How did he do that?
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
An effective response.
Pull back in. Belly to belly suplex. Up into the fireman's carry.
And back. He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
And Atlas offense with a hopeful purpose.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Gee, what a way to make us sweat.
Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam. Belly to belly suplex. Looking for the victory.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Subway takedown.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
And the Tribal Chief being met with hostility there.
Yeah, they stuck it up. And the cover for the win!
He breaks the pin before a one count.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get
the cover. In trouble in the grass. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. Nose. And look at this. Kimura lock. Nowhere to go. The perfect. Oh my God. They broke out of it.
Snap in the neck.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Tires in dire straits.
Makes the cover. And he's still in the game.
I'm stunned. Utterly stunned at the guts Drew McIntyre is showing us right now.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
Insulting.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Vicious right forearm.
He avoids the damage.
What a touch. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
Drew McIntyre is in a bet,
and there's the save.
Great move.
throat. Ooh.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
Rollins, kick to the gut. Arms hurt.
Rollins landing a huge hit on McIntyre, giving Seth an opening here.
From the middle, loop into a stomp by Rollins.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
Surrender attitude. Rapid fire Samoan drop. Samoan drop.
Lashley just got out of there.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Come on!
No one likes a count out.
Wow, the last second beat the count out. Yes, tag!
By Rollins.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Incredible athleticism.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Placed in the corner.
Rollins attacking his opponent in the corner. What's next?
What a stomp. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Lifting it up into the ring.
Bam! Suplex for the victory here.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a